I understand and realize the great problems and difficulties that we'll be facing, all of us in that position. But I am familiar with the challenges from the work that I did on the Justice Department and later as Chief Counsel for the Senate Racket Committee. I know the great problems of law enforcement that face all of us as American citizens in this country. But I think a great deal can be done in this area and in many other areas.